Good morning, everyone. Today, I, Palak, with my co-anchor Priya, are here from the Mass Media Club to take an interview. First, as we all know, that girls are not less than boys. So here we are to talk with some girls who are playing football. So let's talk to the girls about how they feel about playing the football. First, we will talk to the captains of the team. There have been two captains from both the teams. What is your name?
My name is Anshi Chahal.
What is your name?
My name is Sindhya Rawat.
How do you feel like playing this game?
We feel very good.
How many players are in football?
In one team, there are 11 players and 4 are in extra, which comes in substitution.
And how do you play this game?
By legs.
How many people are there in your
right now? 11 players.
No, not now.
Not now. Now, though, only 4 or 5 players are there.
Can you name them?
Anisha, Prerna, Kamakshi, Priyanka.
If you ask to name one of the best players of your team, who would like to name?
Anisha.
And in your team?
From my team, Priyanka.
And you?
In my team, Anjali, Megha, and...
Only one.
Best is Megha.
Do you know who is winning the game?
Right now we are winning the game because they have not done one goal also, and we have done more than 5 goals.
What's the score?
0-5.
Because
in my team, they are not doing team, no?
They are not doing team.
Thank you. And you can show us the demo how you are playing this game.
Okay.
Are you ready now?
Thank you.
Thank you.